The gateway back from there. Can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Groa was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Try to finish the job after he started! Behind you, Father! That's the Bifrost on you! Be careful! Right side! Incoming! This way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. up! And her Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Yeah! Sigil arrows just right through their shield!
Be prosperity!
Got survival left on you! Be careful!
Ragnarok is here. They know what that means for Asgard.
Right! One more to go! Got some Bifrost on you! Be careful! We need to leap before anything else shows up. Made it just through this crack in the rocks when you're ready.
Help them!
Guess the sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanny of Nocte did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?